Lowering this could cut your risk of getting COVID, study says. Keeping your insulin levels within healthy parameters is critical to avoid diabetes, especially for those who are prone. However, researchers in Japan found that doing so may also help lower the risk of getting COVID-19. They determined that a protein in adipose tissue was linked to the risk. But before we continue, please like this video if you find this informative and subscribe to our channel for more interesting and informative content. Don't forget to click the bell icon too to get the latest updates. At Osaka University, researchers look for mechanisms to explain why people with diabetes or obesity or older individuals are more likely to contract COVID-19. When they examined available data, they bumped into a protein called GRP78. It can be found within adipose tissue or commonly known as body fat. Study lead author Ji Hoon Shin said that adipose tissue was suggested as a possible reservoir of SARS-CoV-2. Because of this, we wanted to investigate whether there is any link between the excess adipose tissue in older, obese, and diabetic patients and their vulnerability to COVID-19, Shin added per Medical Express. Published in the journal Diabetes, the team analyzed what is the role of GRP78 in SARS-CoV-2 vulnerability. For those who don't know, the coronavirus features a spike protein that can attach to the ACE2 receptor on the surface of human cells. But their analysis revealed another entryway the spike protein could use, the GRP78. When the coronavirus used that protein, it would gain better access to ACE2. This might explain why diabetes, obesity, and advanced age are risk factors of COVID-19. All three health statuses have one thing in common, the increase in blood sugar levels. Researchers took additional steps and identified that GRP78 is related to insulin. Cells exposed to the hormone were likely to express the protein. When the cells were exposed to anti-diabetic drugs, their expression of the protein dropped. So the finding suggested that the high insulin level is a big risk factor to COVID-19. Besides preventing diabetes, managing your insulin also cuts your odds of COVID-19. There's no strict type of management suggested by researchers. Exercise, diet, and even insulin medications may work in decreasing both insulin and GRP78 levels in your system. Do you agree with the study findings? What steps have you been doing to maintain your blood sugar levels? Share your thoughts in the comment section. Till our next video, thanks for watching.